You don't know me, but I'm your biggest fan. And I, well, I need your help. Do you know Smiling Jack Steiner? Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
Damn, my reflexes are better than I thought.
Good to go. I'll roll with you.
Nice. Though I can't say that I'm surprised.
It was a dark and stormy night. The heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, shit. Sunglasses, old chewed up gum, a greasy comb. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
Cloned Gat?
Yeah.
Alright, so where is...
I'm getting to that part.
Where's Shogo?
This is so fucking awesome!
Going to find our friend.
Yeah, let's do this.
Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Leave this to the professionals.
Can you at least give me an autograph?
And so our adventure begins.
You have any idea where to start?
If it's really Johnny, he'll want a gun. We're heading to Friendly Fire.
Everything this town has to offer? And that would be his first thought.
It was mine when I got here.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the Syndicate. A clone of Gat ain't gonna know that.
Or Jimmy, he still thinks he's out to avenge Aisha.
Shit, good point. Doubt he's here. A pissed off clone of Johnny would be causing more problems. Try the next one.
Indeed, their friend had not been from the purveyor of weapons close by. But perhaps the next merchant would prove more enlightened.
Yeah,
I will have you down.
Sure thing.
You can't take just one more person.
I'm ready.
Yo, this is some bullshit.
Morningstar? Think they're after Johnny too?
I don't know. We better check it out.
See our heroes approach. Foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar gang rain down a hail of bullets. Realizing the presence of these henchmen must hold a clue to the whereabouts of their friend, keeping one alive is the only avenue for answers.
Better leave one alive if we're gonna figure out what's up.
What?
Tell me what the Morningstar was doing here, and I might let you live.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Now, can I go?
You better find Gat before these guys do.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search. But then...
Leave this to us, will you, kid? Looks like you may have gone to the strip club.
Shit, that sounds like Johnny.
He pulled that off like it was nothing.
listening to the sage-like advice of their intelligent and trusted friend, they raced over to the local strip joint, ready to deal with a full police investigation. But when they arrived...
Where's all the police?
I don't know. Jimmy was probably wrong about him.
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
I already called the police. Look at what you saints did to my club.
Hold up, man. We didn't have nothing to do with it.
Listen, you better start talking. What happened here?
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles and then started trashing the place. People panicked and he ran off.
At that moment, little did they know the building was being surrounded.
Come out of there, saints! We have the building surrounded!
But our heroes didn't have time to panic.
Man, we in deep shit here!
I don't have time for this, Jimmy!
I know! I heard on the police scanner that Abby's trapped inside! I have a way to track that! It's just right there!
Jimmy? Shit! I guess we're holding out here till that kid shows up.
And so it was. The Saints began their stand as technically legal. Determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring ally, they opened fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme, but they found the courage to endure. Never once did they lose faith in their friend.
That kid ain't coming. Oh shit, they called in the SWAT teams!
Something better than this?
This is my mom's car! How do you know it's very reliable?
That explains so much.
Having arrived just in time to save the Saints from certain death, the three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone friend. Amazed by the device built for such a purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it worked.
So you see, with the DNA from the Gadget programmed into this bioscanner, look for traces of...
You're not a little busy. I don't care how it works, just that it does.
I can track that on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
He's faster than I had anticipated.
Thank you.
roadblock ahead! We have to get through it!
These guys seem to be more worried about us than the giant Gat clone!
The police put in our way. We continued our pursuit, gaining on our target. It was Gat himself who found a way to keep us from reaching him.
Holy shit! Gat taking down helicopter!
Can't find this! We're gonna lose him!
Well, that was a waste of time.
Don't worry. I have a backup plan. Trust me.